Binoy Pride 23 presents your next bout of the evening, 12 rounds of boxing for the WBO International Flyweight Championship. And let's meet our boxers first up to my left, fighting out of the blue corner, wearing the red trunks with the white trim. He weighed in at 111 pounds. His record, 29 wins, including 18 by way of knockout, only 2 defeats. Fighting out of Mexico, please welcome Jose Alfredo Torito Rodriguez. His opponent across the ring to my right, fighting out of the red corner tonight, he's wearing the black a la trunks. He also weighed in at 111 pounds. His record, 29 wins, only 1 defeat, with 12 of his wins coming by way of knockout. Currently ranked number 9 in the world by the WBO. Fighting out of Cagayan de Oro, the Philippines, please welcome Milan El Metodico Melendo. This championship bout is sanctioned by the World Boxing Organization. Supervising the battle ringside is Leon Panoncillo. Your judges are Gil Robiego Co, Samson Libres, and Salvin Lagumbay. And now with his final instructions, the third man in the ring, attorney Dan Rex Top Dozen. 12 rounds of championship boxing.
I already gave you instructions earlier.
Yes.
Le explique en las reglas en el vestuario. Touch gloves. Buena suerte. Good luck.
Suerte.
You, Danrix Toptaza, he can speak Spanish.
Hill,
so
ready?
He can
Hill,
communicate
ready?
With the Hispanic fighter.
Sammy, ready? Box.
Round number one.
Here we go, round number one. Para po sa WBO International Flyweight title, defending champion Milan Melendo in the dark trunks. Samantalang nasa red trunks naman with white stripes, itong si Jose Rodriguez ng Sinaloa, Mexico. He calls himself Torito, the little bull.
Well, si Milan Melendo nam, if he's the bull, he's the matador.
Ayun, tamang-tama.
Kasi he's a technically very good boxer, Milan Melendo.
At sabi ko nga, despite losing to Estrada, that fight was considered by some experts as a very technically efficient na laban. Ah. Napakaganda rin naging performance ng dalawang boksingero. But the big question is, yung level ng kumpiyansa ngayon ni Melendo, how will he bounce back from that first loss ng kanyang boxing career?
Alam niya what kailangan gawin dito itong laban nito. Use the jab, put the combinations together. Alam niya lang. He's a complete fighter. Good left uppercut by Melendo.
Melendo making another defense of the international title na kanyang nakuha kay Jesus Helez by knockout in June 2012.
Good combination. Maganda combination. Mabilis ang kamay ni Milan Melendo.
So far, nandun pa rin ang kumpiyansa. Opening round.
Oh, beautiful combination. Maganda yung ginawa niya.
Ganda nun.
Yung left uppercut, mabilis ang kamay niya. And yung mga accuracy, iba yun.
Melendo looking good so far. Melendo, he was around 6 years old when his father brought him a pair of gloves and introduced him to the sport of boxing. Una, habi lang ang boxing sa kanya.
Oh,
but,
beautiful.
Oh, beautiful.
Maganda yung left hook ni Milan Melendo.
What started out as a hobby turned out to be a full-time profession kay Melendo after finishing high school. Maganda mga pitik na suntok ni Melendo. So far, itong si Torito, napiprito. Doon sa mga magagandang kombinasyon
ni Milan Melendo.
Ni Milan Melendo.
Oh, yung timing niya. Ano yung timing ni Milan?
The reflexes, the timing.
Excellent.
Perfect so far. Oh, good left hook again. by Melendo.
Melendo is 10 seconds to go. He's,
golpes.
he's beating this guy to the punch.
He's faster.
Body movement, yeah. The combinations.
Time. These punches, correct.
And the round number one.
Good opening round para kay Milan El Metodico Melendo. Tingnan po ninyo naging highlight ng opening round. Beautiful left hook. Napa-atras si Torito Rodriguez and then a cracking left right.
Oh, saka yung right. Oh, maganda din eh.
Ganda ng timing niya. Melendo bracing for the attack and then countering with a beautiful left hook.
Yon.
Very sharp.
Round number two.
Ito po ang bakbakan para sa WBO International Flyweight Championship.
Filipinos contra Latinos.
Iyon, nadali mo.
Dito sa Araneta Coliseum.
Beautiful exchange. Rodriguez opening up in this round after a slow first round. Rodriguez has been a pro since 2007. Actually won his first 28 fights.
Good left. Maganda yung kaliwa ni Melendo. Mabilis. Yung jab niya. Mabilis.
Sabi ng kumpiyansa. Kay Melendo. Beautiful left jab by Milan. Okay, beautiful left hook.
Maganda yung ginawa ni Milan. Alam mo nang gusto ko si Milan. Kontrolado yung tempo ng...
Siya ang nagdi-dictate ng tempo ng laban.
Oh, tama.
And very important yan. So far so good para kay El Metodico.
Talaga Metodico yung approach niya.
Sabi ko nga, di ba yung mga ganyang boxer eh, yung pang a chess player with gloves. Pinaplat muna ng mabuti ang kanilang mga moves. Beautiful jab by Melendo.
Another good left by Melendo.
He's feinting well. He's snapping that jab well. And the left hook, of course, is on target para kay Melendo.
Good left by Torito. That's it.
So far, so good. Typical rising up start, pero Melendo is landing well.
Maganda yung timing niya. Yun ang importante.
Hindi and wala.
Walang wastage energy of wastage of energy si Milan. Two good lefts by Milan.
Rodriguez,
he's
malayo.
Beating to the punch.
Oh, malayo ang suntok ni Rodriguez. Body punches, pero sidestep lang ni Melendo. There's a right to the body by Melendo.
The crowd is getting a kick out of the corner man of Rodriguez.
Arriba, arriba!
Okay, that's wrong, Beto.
Left by Rodriguez. Very animated yung kanyang corner man.
But Melendo covers up very well. Maganda yung defense. There goes the bell. In the round two.
Ito po ang naging diskarte ni Melendo. Left uppercut and left hook.
Miss with the second left uppercut.
Pinapaboro niya ang kanyang left hook. Ito ang so far paboritong Suntok ni Melindo. There's a left jab from Rodriguez.
Good one. Alam mo na si Melindo, gusto ko yung he keeps his right hand up so he takes the punches on the gloves.
Kumbaga, nasasalag niya na maayos sapagkat hindi siya complacent sa kanyang depensa.
Round number three.
Again, for the WBO International Flyweight Championship, 112 pounds po ang ating limit dito. Itong dibisyon kung saan tayo'y napakaraming naging world champion. No? Mm-hmm. Starting off with Pancho Villa in the 1920s.
23 to be exact.
Oo, oh, tagal na nun, no? Dami. Frank Sedeño.
Frank Sedeño. Oh, beautiful combination by Melindo. Good uppercut.
Rodriguez countering with a left right, left to the body. Oh, beautiful exchange. Melindo got in a good left.
Kasi yung counter punch ni Melindo, it's good.
He knows how to plant his feet well before throwing that left hook. And Rodriguez in for a very tough fight so far. Melindo so far showing the same confidence, same skill.
But a little more aggressive is Rodriguez.
Oo, medyo.
Medyo.
Pumuporma man ng konti sa opensa si Rodriguez. And experimenting at the body, ha? Testing the body of Milan.
Good left by Rodriguez. Magandang kaliwa niya. Left jab. Pizza?
Oh, pizza.
Good combination. Oh, beautiful combination by.
Oh, beautiful left hook again by Milan. And Rodriguez trying to force a brawl.
He did quite well, actually.
Oh, beautiful right left combination by Rodriguez. Opening up in this round number three. Itong si Torito. Umiinit na po ang bakbakan para sa WBO International Flyweight Championship. This is a regional belt, mga kaibigan.
Kasi itong stepping stone.
Oo.
Ah, he's holding, he's strangling.
Good left by Rodriguez.
It's a good round for Rodriguez so far.
Malaban siya. More active on offense. Torito Rodriguez from Sinaloa, Mexico.
Good left hook.
Kaya tamahan si Milan. Oh, good left by Rodriguez. Big round number three para sa Mexicano.
Final 10 seconds.
Oh, big left. Tracking left from Rodriguez. Oh, napatag left. Milan
had him in trouble. He all went against the ropes. End of the round. Big finish by Milan Melindo.
Round number three.
And what a round, girl.
Absolutely.
Oh, yun, maganda yung kaliwa ni Milan. And the end of the round, he went after Rodriguez.
Very tough round to score nga. Yeah. No? Umuporma na si Rodriguez, gaining confidence.
Pero tingnan mo, maganda yung depensa ni Milan Melindo. He took many of those punches on his gloves and then he caught him with a good one off balance.
Very interesting fight so far. Round number four for the WBO International Flyweight Championship. Milan, El Metodico Melindo.
In the black trunks.
Contra sa Mexicanong si Jose Torito Rodriguez. Na si Torito, nagpakita na ng konting sumay ha. Sa opensa nung round number three. Pero ang ganda pa rin ng pagkaka-counter ni Milan. Good luck by Milan.
Alam mo na, gusto ko si Milan Melindo. He doesn't get upset eh.
Very composed.
Very composed. mahusay kang boxingero talaga.
And I like this guy's double left hook. Reminds me of a young Luisito Espinosa, no?
Left to the side of the head, left to the body.
Nung prime ni Luisito Lindol Espinosa back during his bantamweight days.
Good left.
Another good double left. That double left is the favorite weapon of Milan.
Actually, see, Luisito Espinosa lost his title here at the Araneta Coliseum to Israel Contreras.
I remember that fight. I was covering it for Champ magazine. And that was a heartbreaker because he floored Contreras, then he just ran out of steam.
He floored him twice in a round. Israel, one more time, it would have gone.
Israel El Mazo Contreras of Venezuela.
Oh, we've seen some great fights here at the Araneta Coliseum. It's good that big-time boxing is back here.
Nakakatuwa. Sabi ko nga Filipinos contra Latinos. Pwede rin naman natin sabihin Dakrila from Ala.
Tama.
Uppercut by Rodriguez. Snapping left jab by Milan. Beautiful left jab so far by Milan. Beautiful left hook.
Left hook. That shook him up. That shook him up.
Beautiful left again by Milan. And Rodriguez trying to lean pero ang ganda ng sagot ni Milan. He's boxing beautifully, Milan Melindo.
Magaling itong boxing ngayon talaga. Si Milan Melindo. I've always liked him. Technically, probably the best fighter in the Ala gym. Technically.
And I like the way he morphs his left jab into a left hook, ano?
Tama.
Kaya nalilito.
And see, tingnan mo yung movement niya. He gets out of trouble so quickly.
So far, maganda po ang pinapakita ni Melindo. Ito po ang kanyang unang laban matapos matalo kay Juan Jose Estrada ng Mexico for the WBA WBO flyweight titles.
Final 10 seconds.
Milan looking good.
Looking very good.
Beautiful flurry by Milan.
End of the round.
Ayan po ang mga boxing fans dito sa the Big Dome Araneta Coliseum witnessing Pinoy Pride 23. At ito, Ronnie, naging diskarte ni Milan. Look at that left hook. Yan ang naging problema ni Torito Rodriguez, that big left hook from Milan Melindo.
Pero magandang right ni Rodriguez then. He connected with a good right. And the left to the side of the head.
Round number 5. Milan Melindo in the black trunks contra sa Mexicanong si Jose Alfredo Torito Rodriguez.
Ngayon, si Milan is talking Rodriguez.
He's gaining confidence and he's backing up with that left jab. Rodriguez trying to swap jabs with Milan. But the offense of Rodriguez limited
because of the left of Milan Melindo. Keeps him off balance.
Sabi nga nila, ang jab is both a defensive and offensive weapon.
Tama.
Defensive because it keeps your opponent at bay. It's offensive because once you throw an authoritative left jab, it snaps the head of the opponent, opens him up in the middle.
Tama.
For that follow-through right hand. So, ganyan po ka-importante ang left jab. So, maganda po, ikay merong isang magandang piston-like jab. No? Remember the jabs of Larry Holmes?
Larry Holmes.
That was one of the best jabs we've ever seen.
Milan Melindo. But caught against the ropes. But he fights off the ropes with body shots. Third man in the ring, Danrex Tapdasan. Hasn't had anything to do. Wala trabaho yan.
Malinis kasi naman ang laban.
Oh.
Wala naman pong malinis. Maruming...
malinis itong laban.
Magamit ang estratehiyang marumi.
Good right uppercut by Milan.
Right now, Melendo. Clinical is the word with the way he is dissecting Rodriguez. Beautiful flurry by Milan. Oh, good left by Rodriguez though. Milan's talking, throwing that jab. Beautiful combination.
Three-punch combination by Milan, Melinda.
Rodriguez pulling the head down of Milan temporarily, if only to stop the assaults.
Maganda talaga itong fight ka. We have not even gone to the championship fight. And you're already satisfied.
Ibang
sobrang ganda. All the promotions and ABS-CBN need to be congratulated for bringing this fight fan. Our fight fan, this kind of card, sobra. And they spent a lot of money.
Excitement to the max. Yan naman po ang sinusuklay ng mga boxingero natin.
Alam mo na, this is Philippine boxing rising once again.
A beautiful flurry by Milan. Sa tail end ng round na ito, tumatakbo na si Rodriguez. End of the round.
Galit si Milan kasi he threw a punch after the bell.
At yan po ang mga
boxing fans.
Yes.
Oh,
witnesses to Pinoy Pride 23. At aksyon mula sa nakarang round. Big left hook by Milan.
See, yung Milan, he threw the left hook and stepped back so he couldn't counter.
Kaya hirap si Rodriguez. Left jab from Rodriguez. Trying to lean in pero chopping right hand ang bumati sa kanya.
More fight fans here. Round 6.
Round 6. Halfway point po tayo sa ating laban para sa WBO International Flyweight Championship. Melindo.
Going after Rodriguez.
A series of left hands. Good left hook again by Melindo. Alam mo, tama ka. Tensionado siya. Medyo, very tense si Melindo going in. But now he's fighting more relaxed. Melindo, licking that left jab.
Alam mo, si Melindo, may malakas na, but not extraordinarily strong.
Kumbaga, hindi naman bone crunching yung kanyang yeah. Ano. Pero kahit pa parang nakikita mo, the way he throws his blows, calculating, tansyado, magandang kanyang spacing. Left to the body by Milan.
And he's always busy. Yun ang gusto ko si Milan Melindo. Walang dull moment. He's always there, throwing punches, throwing leather. Looking for the opening.
Good left jab. Probing jab mula kay Melindo. Good left by Rodriguez. Rodriguez coming in. Got nailed the left from Milan.
Counter left hook. Kaling sa Milan Melindo.
Melindo, licking the jam. At hindi basta-basta makapasok si Rodriguez. Naramdaman niya yung mga left ni Milan eh. Okay, warning from referee Tapdasan. So far, Melindo boxing well. A picture of confidence si Melindo.
Kontrolado yung tempo ng laban nito.
Rodriguez short with the counter sapagkat ang ganda po ng galaw ni Melindo ngayon. Maganda bumito itong Milan. Beautiful left jabs from Melindo.
Stinging left jabs. Rapier like.
Hindi basta makapasok si Rodriguez. Torito Rodriguez. Mahuhuli coming in with that left jab from Milan. Rodriguez having second thoughts coming in because there's Melindo is countering very well. So boxer counter puncher mode ni Melindo at the end of round. Round number 7 for the WBO International Flyweight Championship. Milan Melindo contra que Jose Alfredo Torito Rodriguez ng Mexico. So, gulo na lang talaga eh. Yung lakas ng suntok, ano? Kim Milan. Although, may tama sa ilong.
Yeah, tama sa ilong. I think that was an accidental headbutt.
There is blood. Oh, good right to the body by Milan. Chopping right hand by Melindo. Melindo, may tama po sa ilong.
Yeah, taas ang ilong niya. Right. On the bridge of his nose. Kasi, I thought that was a headbutt early on in the previous song.
Hindi naman makapag-capitalize ito si Rodriguez because the jab is derailing him coming in. The left by Milan. Round number 7.
Maganda yung defensa ni Milan Melindo.
Oh.
Maganda yung defensa. He catches most of those shots on his gloves. At the low blow. Looks a little low.
He's handling Torito well. The low ball. Being treated to a show by the Matador, the graceful one, Melindo. Oh, good right to the body by Milan. Right to the side of the head from Melindo. And Melindo trying to be more aggressive, trying to pick up the tempo. Maihingit dito si Rodriguez, hindi siya makapasok.
Yeah.
Because parang force field ang epekto ng left jab.
He doesn't know what to do with that.
Oh, he should be trying to
bobbing
bib a little, get under the jab.
Wala.
Instead, is para siyang nami-mesmerize, nai-hypnotize ng left jab ni Melindo. Glory by Rodriguez. Pero sinalag lang ni Milan. No serious damage. Mga suntok ni Rodriguez in this round. Beautiful right hand. Left by Milan. Right to the body.
Final 10 seconds. Double up the left.
Pabilis
ang kamay ni Milan Melindo.
Maganda. Nando pa rin ang speed.
That was the final end of the round.
Milan, Metodico Melindo administering a boxing lesson kay Jose Rodriguez. Beautiful left, at napa-atras si Rodriguez, working right to the chest from Melindo. Melindo boxing, counter-punching well. Look at that left jab, backing up Rodriguez. It's been a tactical fight para kay Melindo.
Round 8.
Round number 8 for the WBO International Flyweight Championship. Melindo, beautiful left hook again.
Rocked him with a left hook. Maganda yung kaliwa ni Milan Melindo.
Maganda naman ni Melindo yun. You can see he looks zeroed in. Rodriguez has 18. Oh, beautiful left. Oh, chopping right hand by Melendo. Beautiful left hook coming in. Ulysses Rodriguez. Melendo on the attack.
Rodriguez holding.
No other choice for Rodriguez but to hold on.
Gusto ko si Melendo yung variety of punches niya. Double hook to the side of the head, side of the body, the jab, right straight, uppercut. Iba.
Maganda.
Maganda talaga.
At mabilis.
Mabilis ang kamay niya.
Rodriguez finding it difficult to solve the left jab of Melendo. He's been frustrated by that jab.
Everything begins from there.
Oo.
Yung mga left jab niya.
Kaya nga, very important sa mga boksingero na talagang mapulido ang mga jab. Malayo ang suntok ni Rodriguez.
Kasi mabilis si Milan. The way he backs off very quickly.
Right to the body by Milan. Oh, big hand. That shot. He hurt him.
He's holding on. Come on, Benrex. Do something about it.
Delicado si Rodriguez. Chopping right hand again. He is hurt. Torito.
He's in trouble.
Uppercut by Milan. He has around 50 seconds to pull off. And it's a knockdown.
Maganda yung ginawa ng sobrang galing. Sobrang galing itong performance mo.
Melendo hurting Rodriguez.
Beautiful right. He's in trouble. Talaga. Well, Rodriguez fight back. Matapang pala ito.
Pero nasi-sense ni Milan. Kuha na niya si Rodriguez.
Atras sa'yo, atras.
We're at round number 8. Big round.
For Milan Melendo.
Kita na po natin yon. Kanya magiging kalabangan sa round na ito.
Final 10 seconds.
And that's the end of the round.
Good round for Milan.
Milan Melendo hurting Rodriguez in the previous round. Tinapon niyo. Big left by Milan. Another left. Ang lalakas ng mga kaliwa ni Melendo. Ito, nahuli si Rodriguez coming in.
Kasi perfect ng timing ni Milan Melendo. Yun. Oh, 1-2 combination. Perfect ang timing ni Milan.
Kaya ganun ang nagiging tama ng suntok dito kay Rodriguez. Sharp and fast.
Round 9, penultimate round. Magandang combination ni Milan.
Big right hand mula kay Melendo. Looking to pick up from where he left off in the previous round.
He's tattooing Rodriguez. Oh.
Left jab mula kay Milan.
Good punch.
Oh, maganda. Beautiful exchange from both men.
Rodriguez is going to be more aggressive now. He knows he's way behind on points. He's got to do something.
Tama ka doon, Ronnie. Kailangan medyo maging aggressive. He has to take some risks. Ito si Rodriguez.
Perfectly timed.
Alam natin, ito talagang best na forma ni Milan.
Maganda yung counter right pa. I mean, he, ito si Rodriguez is, I mean, he doesn't know what to do. Talaga, heel.
Heel. Oh, para siyang mesmerized doon sa left jab. He can't solve the jab of Melindo. Boxing clinic being conducted by Melindo.
Masterclass.
Oh. And again, Rodriguez now trying to be the one to
use
jab.
Wala na nangyari.
Pero sabi mo nga, medyo malambot ang left jab na yon. Beautiful glory by Melindo as he was stepping back.
Yung importante si Melindo, he can throw punches while backing off.
Boxing clinic. Ipinapakita ni Melindo kontra kay Torito Rodriguez ng Mexico. Rodriguez has absorbed a lot of punishment.
Yeah, he certainly has.
He was also hurt in the previous round. Matibay pero limitado ang pecha. Beautiful right hand by Milan.
Alam mo na, in boxing, you don't need a knockout to look good.
Oh.
If you outbox a guy the way he's doing right now, that's a great win. Final 10 seconds of the penultimate round. Hey! There goes the bell.
That's Camille Alarilla, gold medalist 2011 SEA Games sa Pumse.
Oh yeah, those girls are pretty. They kind of spice up the venue here. I mean, it makes a difference. It does make a difference. When the beautiful people come up and you get a beautiful left straight like that, what more can you ask for?
Beauty and the Beast.
And we got a beautiful PA with us, what more can you ask for?
Absolutely. I have to second that jab.
Okay, 10th and final round. Milan Melindo and Jose Alfredo Torito Rodriguez.
Ito pa para sa WBO International Flyweight Championship.
Hanggang na yun, parang shutout ito. Di ba pareko?
Mukhang yan ang patutunguhan ng laban because Melindo has been conducting a clinic.
Lahat kompleto. The speed, the combinations, the foot movement, the head movement, lahat. Oh, he's tagging him again with the left hook.
Melindo hurting Rodriguez.
Alam mo na, tignan mo yung mukha ni Rodriguez. Parang desperate. Desperate talaga.
Desperate and disappointed at the way his punches are hitting nothing but air particles.
Claro yung recto. Wala talaga. No matter what instructions they shout from the corner of Rodriguez. He's tried his best, pero he's not in the same class as Milan Melindo.
Oh.
See, Milan Melindo na yun, he's showing a great performance. Another good combination.
So far, Melindo. So far, so good. Oh, big left now by Rodriguez. Rodriguez, he needs a lot of catching up.
Alam mo na pare, kalibutan ko ito, 12 rounds pala. International Flyweight Championship, but the International Light Welterweight Championship was only 10 rounds.
Yung kalinang kay Jason Pagara.
Yeah. So I'm wondering why this is 12. Well, who cares? We can enjoy Milan Melindo for two more rounds after this one.
If it goes an additional two rounds. Although right now, mukhang ang tempo eh, itong si Melindo outclassing, showing more finesse against Rodriguez. Oh, good right hand.
See, he's sneaking that right. You know, gusto ko si Milan Melindo. His timing is perfect. His counter punch, the right was a good one. And then he'll vary. He go to the head, then he'll go to the body. Iba talaga itong bata na ito.
Nandun pa rin ang kumpiyansa despite the loss to Estrada.
That's out of his mind.
Oh. Oh.
Hey! There goes the bell, end of the round. Lovely ladies watching the boxing. Oh. Malaking bagay yan eh. The fighters are inspired. You are inspired.
Alam mo, pag ganyang basagan ng mukha, maganda rin minakikita ka magandang mukha. Di ba?
Totoo yan. Round 11.
Balancing act. Round 11 so far. All Milan Melindo.
WBO International Flyweight Championship. I thought it'll be 10 because the International Flyweight Championship was 10 rounds.
Oh. At niratrat ng kaliwa ni Milan. Si Rodriguez, while Rodriguez was trying to hold.
Oh, oh. Bakit si Danrich didn't do anything about that? You know.
Pero,
baliwala.
Right nasa. Now, outclass si Torito Rodriguez. The little ball being handled very well by the graceful matador. Si Milan Melindo. Good left to the body by Milan. Good left hook.
Kind of like this fighter. Always liked him. Because he's technically such a good fighter. Yes. This is what makes boxing an art.
Oh, a sweet art. Science.
A sweet science.
Diba?
A fistic art of self-defense. Ito.
And you can see Milan painting. May konting pectus. Ha? Ito mo yung pect na yun. Mala Freddy Webb.
Nandun si Freddy.
Yes.
Ano siya next to Peter Mulsny.
Senator Freddy Webb in the house. Melindo. Flicking that piston-like jab repeatedly. Isa, dalawa, tatlo, apat, lima. Beautiful boxing clinic being conducted by Melindo.
You know, Freddie Roach said, sabi ni Freddie Roach, gusto niya si Zhao Ximing laban ni Milan Melindo.
Okay din yun. Alam mo, tingin ko medyo overrated yun.
Oh, pero
Zhao Ximing eh.
Maganda yung laban yan eh. You do it in Macau or in China? Oh, brother.
Pero maganda yung huling laban ni Zhao Ximing. Medyo sabi nga ng mga commentator, eh, finally, he started fighting like a pro.
Tama ka. Tama.
Not as an amateur.
Yeah, we did that fight in Macau and he looked good.
Eh, hindi malayo na sila yung magkatama, magkasagupa ng landas.
Good fight, Kaimila. Final 10 seconds.
Maganda mga counter ni Milan. Pero sumasabay si Rodriguez.
There goes the bell. Look at the crowd here at the Araneta Coliseum. Look at that. I mean, you can't do that.
Ayun nga eh, kaya medyo napika si Melindo.
What was that Stapnasan doing there?
Medyo holding na yung
holding. Around the Mexicano. Neck pa.
Oh. Ay, sabi ni Melindo, ayaw mong balis. Sige, sunod-sunod na kaliwa, pinakawala ni Melindo. At ito yung mga napakagandang mga jab. Crispy.
Crisp. And you know, the advantage of having the big premium.
The 12th, the last round.
12th and final round.
Ito na ang huling El Bimbo para kay El Metodico.
Saka Torito. That's the little bull?
Yes.
Well, so far, the little bull has been led to the slaughter.
Yun nga nangyayari dito.
Gandang performance ni Milan Benito. Really, technically, superb performance.
He is going the entire 12 rounds. Well, that's the way it appears to be. Pero yung kanyang work rate, hindi nagbago. Maganda kanyang pinakita. Beautiful combinations. Beautiful left hook by Milan, finishing off that combination. Ang gaganda ng mga kombinasyon. Ayan po mga left jab ni Melindo.
Si Rodriguez does not know what he got into here.
Oh.
Nahilo na siya.
Mukhang sabi niya, napasubok sa left jab nito. Sabi, halos nilalamon ni Rodriguez yung mga left jab ni Melindo. Eh, medyo stiff pa naman yung upper body niya. Kaya pag pumitik ng kaliwa si Melindo, salong-salo ng muka ni Rodriguez.
And what I like is, alam mo na si Milan Melindo, yung labas agad eh.
Ho. Maingat, ano? Well, do not stay on the inside that long. Medyo atras ka na, play it safe, counter ka na lang.
Yeah, couple of seconds inside and then he's out quickly.
Para bang pwede mong timing yan eh, no?
Oh, yun. Good combination by Milan.
Milan, El Metodico Melindo. Looking good.
Looking very good.
Beautiful left by Melindo, pero may kaliwa si Rodriguez.
Good right by Melindo. Alam mo na Melindo can take a punch also.
Look at that three-punch combination mula kay Melindo. Gandang kanan yun.
Another good right by Melindo. Another flurry by Melindo.
Si Melindo, sumasabay.
He wants to end in a flurry.
Gusto niya eh, maganda magiging ending. Kumbaga yung icing on the cake. Eh, gusto niyang tumbasan ng tamis ng mga kombinasyon. Masyadong aswa sa jab ito si Rodriguez. Refused to let it all hang out. Maarangkada si Rodriguez. Pero magandang sidestep at maganda pa rin ang mga counter ni Milan. Rodriguez pouring it on.
In the final seconds of this fight, that was a
additional punch.
Sobra.
Buti na lang na makita na si referee Tapdasan.
He was a little slow.
Ayan po ang mga naging huling aksyon. Ayan po ang atake. Erat-rat ang kombinasyon ni Melindo ito si Rodriguez. Gandang kanan yun. Palitan naman ang kaliwa.
Talaga desperate yung last few seconds si Rodriguez. Eh.
Pero kinapusta siya sa oras. At ito nga. Oh, hanggang 12 rounds lang. At pinoprovoke pa niya si Melindo.
Miguel Diaz working in the corner of Melindo. The cutman, the world famous cutman.
Eh, importante rin ang cutman, oh, no? Eh, remember, dinugurin si Melindo sa Estrada.
Tama.
Nakakasira ng diskarte. So, crucial kung magaling yung cutman mo. Eh, ito nga, nakita mo, medyo may tama sa ilong.
Yeah. Pero, I have cut across the bridge of his nose.
But, pero hindi naman naging seryosong problema.
Maganda yung performance ni Milan.
Eto na po ang susunod mga kaibigan. Merlito Tiger Sabillo haharapin si Carlos Butrago ng Nicaragua.
Ito naman Tiger.
Ayan. Kompleto na kabis tayo eh. May ahas.
May Tiger.
May Tiger.
May Tigre.
Oo. Ahas of course, Donnie Nietes. Nasasabak naman sa ating main event. And let's turn you over to Rico Navarro para sa pag-anunsyo ng nanalong boksingero.
Ladies and gentlemen, after 12 rounds of championship boxing, we're going to the scorecards of our judges. Judge Salvin Lagumbay scores the bout 118-110. Judge Samson Libre scores the bout 118-109. And Judge Gil Robiego Co scores about 119-109, all for the winner by unanimous decision and the new WBO International Flyweight Champion, El Metodico Milan Melindo.
Milan Melindo.
Milan Melindo.
The winner by unanimous
decision. Milan Melindo.
And still, the WBO International Flyweight Champion.
Alam mo na itong step.